Everyone, in this video I will show you how you can delete all the temporary files from your PC. Let's get started. Step 1, type command prompt, then open as run as administrator. Click on yes. Now type command ipconfig /dns, then hit enter. This will delete all the DNS cache from your computer. Now second step, open this PC, then go to local drive disk C, Windows folder. Now find a software distribution folder, open it. Now delete all the files and folder from this software distribution folder. Step 3, open run. You can click on Windows icon and then click on run, or you can press Win plus R key to open run. After that, type temp and then click on OK. Now delete all, select all files and folder and then delete them. These are all the temporary files which are stored on your PC or laptop. Again open run. Now this time type %, temp and then %. Click on OK. Also select all files and folders and delete them. Some files can't be deleted, so let it be. Now third command is open run. Now type prefetch, prefetch, and then click OK. Also select all files and folder from this folder and then click delete. Now in the last step, also open run. Now this time type clean MGR, select the drive C and then click on OK. After that, check all the boxes present. These all folder contain temporary files, then click on OK and then delete files. This will delete all the temporary and junk files from your PC and laptop. If you find my video helpful, then do subscribe, like and comment for more informative videos. Thanks for watching.